What up, guys? It's GamerKid341, bringing you a video of No Man's Sky. See what this guy has to offer.
Streaming.
Yes, yes I am.
I just now noticed that it shows like a little camera by the person's name in the party if they're live streaming.
I got a blueprint for a hyperdrive. I don't know how to.
Yeah, me too. I think you have to go to like this little space station. Oh, my cat's home on my phone. But like, I upgraded my little mining laser and shit.
Oh, I got a new one.
You got a whole new gun.
Yeah.
Oh.
I went to this place because it told me, like, I don't know, a little station there. He offered me a new two belt.
Well, hey, how do you get more health?
What do you mean more health?
Oh, my. I'm almost dead. Ow. What just hit me? What just fucking hit me?
You gotta like go repair your little health bars.
Right,
I don't know.
Health bars.
Yeah.
Health bars. What do you mean?
Like if you click the touchpad and then go to your exosuit, you wanna click on life support.
And then charge it up?
Yeah.
Oh, then it regenerates your health. Okay. I love this game so far.
Yeah, it's pretty fun. Click some of my Mountain Dew. Not my. I'm probably around
5:36. Where you? I hope they can hear me in your live stream. Say that finally started talking to yourself.
Yeah, I know. That would suck if they can't hear you.
Like how you're repeating yourself just in case. See what I'm done speaking. What are you? There's like armadillo turtle peacock things. What the fuck? And they're ducks! Yo. You know you can feed them and they like be happy and shit.
That's cool. I'm just trying to find
what
the entrance to the space station right now. I can't find it.
They have like a squirrel head. Can you stop running around? Like, I just want to take a screenshot of you. See if I got a clear screenshot soon. I found a planet that looked just like Earth from the outside.
Yeah. I have 17,000 unit things.
I have 18,000.
Oh.
Those little sentinel drone things are annoying as hell.
Yeah. See what I can buy.
Most of these plants I've found don't have any life, like any plants.
Uh-huh.
And the first one I was on, it was like freezing, but it was like a jungle. This one's like not freezing, but it's not warm. And there's water on it. What's that green shit over there? I'm probably gonna be playing this all night when you come over. Now there's like a ram slash lizard slash hippo. Oh my god, that thing's scary. Can I feed you? What do you eat? I can't feed you. Ow! It's attacking me! It's attacking me! It's attacking me! Ow, 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 ow! Die, 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 die. I killed it. I'm so sorry.
I forget what I need to... What do I need to do?
Alright,
I gotta be right back. It won't be long, but hold on.
It shouldn't be long. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I didn't want to kill this thing. It fucking attacked me. I didn't know what to do.
I'm back.
Alright, team, let me send you a screenshot of saying what would you do if it fucking attacked you? Like it did to me. Oh my god.
There's so many ships here, I wanna buy one, but can you buy these?
I think you can, but it costs like 300,000 or something. Oh, that's what the one cost that I found. Just what would you do if that thing fucking attacked you? Yeah. Did I tell you that I saw like a like huge ass moth? Oh yeah, you were in that part.
What can I compare?
Yeah, I have 18,209 units.
That's expensive.
What?
A ship. 386,000. Looks at yeah. One. It looks like that one little fighter ship off of Star Wars. Luke Skywalker's outfit that was in. You know that one? You know what I'm talking about?
There's a lot of Star Wars movies, Keegan.
It has that pointy, like, tip, like, on front. I think you've seen the new Star Wars movie, right?
I've seen a lot of the Star Wars movies.
But have you seen the newest one?
Yeah.
I think it's like that ship like he first flies on the beginning of the movie. Like, you know, that one. Looks like that.
I don't remember what they're from.
Buy items from the life form. What does this guy have? Heridium? I don't need Heridium right now.
Oh my god, that's a giant ass piece of gold. Yeah, I'm gonna be selling this shit. Gold sells for a lot. what the most expensive material is.
I don't know.
Gold's gotta be up there.
Like, if you keep flying everything for a long while, will you find, like, other planets?
Yeah, you can go into different galaxies. But before you do that, you might want to have a lot of fuel so you don't run out.
I want to go to this planet and get some stuff.
I think that's why they put all those, like, Daddium rocks up in space.
Yeah.
I'm always next time. She's, like, going through another...
I'm going back to the planet I first spawned on. Mabirlika.
I'm a lot of shit. This is not Black Ops 3 Zombies.
So you know how this game's not online?
Yeah.
Like, originally when they were like... They were saying it was gonna be. Like, you can meet up with other people, it's just gonna be really rare. But no, it's not. Yeah.
Did you put yours in the best quality?
No, I put it to medium HD.
Yeah, exactly. Do you have your setup like a weak side stuff?
What?
Do you have like your setup where you can see comments on the side and stuff?
Yeah.
Hey, go to your party settings and make sure your thing says allow your voice to be shared and have it up.
Party settings. Allow your voice to be shared. Allow as always. Okay. This planet has nothing on it. Like, no, like little, those little beacon things. I wish I would have started last year, like the very start of it, so I can make like a series or something.
You can still make a series. So I'm probably gonna do.
Hey, look, someone's watching my stream. Hello. Bro, how long have you been playing this? It just downloaded the day, I just started the day. Not long. I haven't been playing long.
Yeah, you only played for like 45 minutes.
Yeah, probably like 45 minutes if you didn't hear my friend the stream. Because sometimes, you know. Hey, can you tell me if you can hear my friend in the stream so I don't sound like stupid by talking to myself?
Hi, how are you? My phone vibrated. They say they can hear me when I'm gone.
No, they haven't said anything yet.
Is there a way to like, what's the symbol look like for a trading outpost?
I don't know.
Like where you can sell your shit.
Yeah, I can't see game. What's the screen show like right now? I mean, I was just checking my party setting so my voice could be heard in my friend's stream, so could have been why.
Yeah, it's gonna be on delay, so you probably just hear me.
Yeah, like there is a little bit of delay, so that's probably why, like my friend just said. Yeah, he can hear you, he said.
Yay. Oh shit, I'm fucking killing myself. So easy to kill yourself on this game.
I know.
Like when you're using your jetpack and shit.
Mm-hmm.
I need to go look for a trading outpost and hop my ship real quick. Your game, your live stream is sponsored by me, Keegan, since I bought the game.
Controller buttons in black. Huh? Controller buttons in black. I don't know what to do.
What the fuck is this? It's like a dinosaur hippo with like...
Maybe like exit the stream and then come back and maybe it should be fixed.
What? It's just my video, my internet quality is too slow. I'm not gonna start again. End the stream and I'll start it up again. Even though nobody's watching it now. Yeah. So cool.
Hey Danny.
Yeah.
Can you go check my stream and see what you see?
Yeah, hold up. Let me start mine back up.
Alright. Iron hurry. Okay, I can already build that. Nothing changed. Oh gosh.
Yeah, I'm just talking about.
My friend's gonna see if it does it for him. If. Oh, what is that? It looks like a dog with horns on the back, but a dinosaur. I'm gonna kill you.
Where did you make your little emblem? The thing that says GK.
I didn't make it, I found it.
I see the game playing. I see gameplay.
I don't know if Gutless Metal, I don't know if something's wrong with yours or anything, cause...
It's just like, your stream's just like kinda laggy.
I don't know. I want to get out of here, man. This place isn't safe.
Well, other than that, I can see the gameplay and everything.
I have over 30 minutes in this game. I have... I don't know if you're talking about yourself, but I do. I mean,
this game is fucking amazing. I love it.
I got away from there for a second. I gotta be.
Oh, why is there smoke? Oh, it's just a little machinery thing. It's broken. I found like a giant wolf looking thing. With like spikes on its back.
I think that's what I just found.
Like it was huge as fuck.
Plutonium. Where do I get my... Okay, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's... You have 30 minutes, yeah. It's a pretty fun game. I like it so far.
Have you people like plant things that are hopping around, and if you kill them, you get like carbon?
What?
Like a red ball with like a bunch of snakes coming out of it.
No. Where do you get plutonium? Forget.
You just find it in crystals and stuff.
Oh yeah, the crystals. Like crystal.
Alright, let me check. sure things hopefully fueled up. Alright. I'm gonna go get some fatty. Oh, never mind. Big ass piece of bull right there. I'm like a little. What the hell, it's like a cheetah with horns.
Ooh, what's this?
I just mind my own trying to fuck with that thing.
Seek help with language. Let's go.
What'd you say?
I'm learning the Viking language.
Names so far are racism, Biolopia, Planet X, and Ubala Uba Gooba.
This is an antelope? What the hell is this? Here, let me feed you.
An antelope? Pretty sure there's no antelope.
It has a rabbit head, but it looks like an antelope.
I like how they didn't even design these creatures. Like, they just. It's like randomly generated. I love that.
The game is fun. God!
Like, this is the future of games.
I'll take some floor.
Like, you could be playing this, like, your whole life and still be finding shit that you've never seen before.
Okay, I got some plutonium. Was that gold back there? No, titanium, but I'll still take it.
I know eventually you unlock an ASP and, like, that you can, like, make holes in the ground with, like... I don't know, people use them for mining.
Oh, no, what's this? Substance. Red knots.
Or just don't even talk to me, PG. Wow.
Hey, what'd you say?
Can you even hear me?
Yeah, what'd you say?
I've been talking to you for, like, forever.
Danny, can you hear me?
I can hear you.
Okay. I need... There we go, finally can see... Okay, that's good. Okay, I need to... get more plutonium.
Danny's watching your stream?
No, it's... Gutless Metal.
Is he a friend of PlayStation?
I don't know. Cat, I mean, I know you're cuddly and all, but still, you're pretty annoying sometimes.
Man, I wish you could play with friends on this game.
No, that'd be pretty cool.
My life support power is not low, it's at 70. Stop lying to yourself. I found like 2 gold mountains so far, and like I'm about to make a bank. I'm so glad I saw that before I took off. Your ship takes off like really fast. Like, on an elephant with a key. Try to find a way. And I wish you could go faster. Oh, never mind, you can. You hold circle. Yeah, 20 minutes.
I need more plutonium.
Looking for a trading outpost. Wait, isn't plutonium the stuff that Doc was trying to get in Back to the Future? Shit that he stole.
Yes, I think.
A gold rock again. Yeah. That's my shit right there.
Ooh. Plutonium.
I thought it said plutonium, but I guess I only had platinum. There's the gold rock.
Okay, I'm gonna build a bypass thing. I had bit my leg.
That's cute.
I need to sell some stuff next time I can. My inventory is full.
Big Ed. Gold mountains.
What's this?
It's like meteors of gold.
Emerald? Okay, I'll take some. Boy, what do you want? Am I still collecting plutonium I'm still at? Okay, I got... Okay. Let's ship it.
I'm about to be a rich motherfucker.
How do you kill those animals? You shoot the laser at them?
You shoot them with your mind. Yeah.
It doesn't do, like, any damage.
Oh, yeah, they keep shooting them.
Bolt caster, what's this? I need to build this bolt caster. Energy projectile weapon. Okay.
You know you can get it, Oh, never mind. You need specifically plutonium. I was gonna say if you just need it for fuel, just ensure the rocks that are floating in space, Thaddeum.
Bro, it's like a little, that's cool.
What?
I shoot little, like, projectiles now. Not just a straight laser.
Alright, well, where's my ship? And get back to that.
Huh.
way up into the sky. I don't know why. The hell teleported me.
Okay, I'm gonna go in here, sell some stuff.
Another gold rock? I'm not even about to try to figure it out.
Oh, but I can't sell it, boy.
I'm gonna have to stop again. My internet sucks ass.
Ouch.
People say the game crashes a lot. Come on, just let me find the trading outpost. Wait. You know what?
Scan for alien technology.
What planet did I find? A trading post.
Drop pod detected. Okay.
Yes. That's the planet.
I don't know how to switch back to like my beam.
I don't know which planet is planet X. I'm gonna try to find another planet that's trading at this. I'm gonna go pretty far out of this time, like you said.
Thank you. Sky Cup Triangle. Thank you.
Someone told you that in the tree?
Yeah.
What happens if I go to that sun-looking thing?
I don't know.
I want to try it, but I don't want to fucking burn up and die. Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. But
Discover. Hey, gutless metal. I think I should just like fly off and like find different places.
So I'm doing. I'm gonna try to find another galaxy.
If I get 4 more platinum and some chrysonite, I can build some grenades.
So you don't have to hold L1 and R1, you can just press them, like, until you start boosting and keep it going, okay?
Anywhere, okay. Well, what's this?
Keegan?
Yeah, I think. We're gonna go this way.
I'm gonna recharge these real quick. Yeah, I think I should go to this little space station before I go anywhere.
Yeah, he just said to go to the space station to sell some stuff.
16 hours away from it? I gotta go all the way back.
Dump fuel.
Is the space station, like, floating? Is it, like, in space? Like, is it...
Yeah, I think it's space... To go anywhere, you need quantum...
Like, it's floating in space.
Quantum fuel? Right. What's quantum fuel?
Quantum fuel, I don't know.
Yeah, he's... He said to go anywhere, you need quantum fuel.
Man, this guy's like a fucking No Man's Sky genius or some shit. I'm a fucking rocket scientist, I don't even know what that shit is.
Like, I think the hardest part about this game is trying to find the entrance to the space station.
That's what he said?
No, that's what I said.
Oh.
Or do I really...
I'm not towards it right now, you know?
Oh, I just... Never mind. You just gotta go to this yellow thing.
It's gonna take like a minute and a half. Like, at supersonic speed, just get ready.
Man, my greatest helper can't see anything again. Need him. He's been helping me the most out of this game so far.
God damn, dude. The pulse engine's like burning through energy, dude. Like when you're on supersonic speed,
I gotta
constantly
earn 15,000 units to buy dynamic resonator. Where do I buy that from? Dynamic resonator. Let's see if I can buy that first.
Wait, where do you buy that?
Dynamic. Oh. Never mind. What?
What?
To buy one, you need 34,000 units.
Can you sell stuff at the space station?
Yeah, sell your items from your inventory. I don't know what I need, like, keep, sell.
Where's the entrance to the space station?
Just go to the little orange yellow icon.
Oh shit! I just hit like a rock in space and it took some health away from my ship.
I'm just selling everything right now. I'll get some stuff again. I'm probably gonna regret this. I'm gonna keep those actually. Okay, how many units do I have now? I hate 30,000. If I can get 4,000 more, I'll be good. Wait. I'll be back, maybe it'll fix it. Alright.
That animation's so awesome when you go to the space station.
I shouldn't have sold my carbon.
Hey! Alright, where exactly do I go?
There'll be like a door.
What's thermal HM galactic trade terminal. Damn, Keegan,
what?
I'm about to have 143,000 units.
What? How?
I have 161,000 units. I sold like a shit ton of gold.
Where do you get the gold from? What does it look like?
It looks like gold.
What planet were you on?
I'm don't know, it was like some red planet, and it was like, there's like a shit ton of huge ass gold rocks and stuff. Like, where do I buy those like little thingies you're talking about?
What little thingies?
The things you have to have 34,000 for.
Oh, you know how you just talked to that alien guy in there?
Yeah.
There'll be like something to the left of him, and then like you can like buy and sell items. I don't know if this is gold, but I'm gonna check it out. Look, it's yellow. Is this gold? Yep. It's a giant mountain of gold, boy. It's mine. Woo, let's go.
What's a cannon damage sigma?
It probably raises the damage of like your little pulse cannon on your ship.
How do I like check that though?
Well, I don't know. Okay, how much gold do I have? 33? No, I don't. 33 and 51. Okay, maybe I do. I'm destroying this whole mountain.
Yeah,
nope, still the same. Collect as much gold as you can. Great way to make lots of money. All right.
What things are left in them that you can?
What, Danny?
Buy stuff at the little circle thingy.
Yeah.
The terminal. I have to go in there and buy. What do I have to buy?
I forget the name of it. Oh, dynamic resonator.
Okay. How many do I need?
I don't know.
I can buy two. I just bought two for like 60,000 something. I only have 96,000 units in. Is there anything in here I need? Nope.
This thing overheats so fast. You still have that one little laser thing that looks like, from Halo?
Yeah. What is a fascination bead?
I don't know. Hey, Gutless Metal, do you play PS4?
Where's the hyperdrive at? My inventory is not full, thank you very much.
Okay, what does this guy want? Hey, don't look at me like that. Hey, Gutless Metal, you should add me on PS4. It's the same, it's GamerKid 341.
Alright, I built the hyperdrive. Oh, I need warp cells to charge it. How do I make warp cells?
I don't know.
Like, antimatter. What do I need to make? Antimatter.
Yeah, it's the same, but like no spaces. Just GamerKid 341, just as it is.
I'm making this pressure fluid.
Where'd that gold go? I was just.
Hey, guy that's watching his stream, how do I make antimatter?
Gutless Metal, if you heard him, how do you make, I don't know if you heard him or not, you probably did. How do you make antimatter? if you know.
Because I need to charge my hyperdrive.
How much gold do I have now? 176 on that. My starship, 33. Alright, let's go back to the... Unless there's any gold nearby, I'll back in Easter. I don't think so.
I had way more than 176. I had almost 1,000, probably.
That was a little way too fast.
Cause I need antimatter to make
press middle thumb pad then square and it'll tell you what you need to make.
Yeah, but it doesn't, antimatter is anywhere, it says electron vapor. And then even then I need suspension fluid and I don't know where to find that.
Suspension fluid. I gotta do this. Okay. Follow game mission to unlock, I think.
But there's missions?
I don't know.
It just says fuel hyperdrive, and I can't fuel it without, like, warp cells. And I need all that complicated shit for it. Two aliens. Man, this game's so confusing sometimes.
Yeah.
They went to the space station and shit, like... I just don't understand. At all.
Suspension fluid, you need that, right?
Yeah.
You can buy it.
Really?
It's right under the dynamic resonator.
Shit, let me go back to the space.
How much units do you have, though?
100-something thousand.
Okay, because you need 43,000.
Wait, where'd the space station go? Oh, it's under me. Feel stupid.
I gotta sell my stuff. Oh.
God, I'm hiccups.
Well, I think, I don't know, I'm gonna go for more. Oh, so that gold. Do I need nickel for anything?
Need what?
Nickel.
Say it again. My earbud fell off.
Nickel.
Oh, I don't know.
I gotta gather 200 more for rare. Man, gotta buy some.
For what?
hyperdrive. Items that are green for selling.
You only need one of those little dynamic resonators.
Okay, I need about one. Items that are I green for selling.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yay! Attention, dude, I'm gonna buy three of them for 60,000. Alright. So.
150. Okay, I'm just gonna go back playing it. Can I go up there? How do I get an Atlas Pass V1?
You have to find them, I think. What the hell? I just brought the suspension fluid made electron vapor, and now I can't. Like, there's no option for antimatter. I'm so fucking confused right now.
Leader in the game. That's smart.
Damn, 378,000 years for that was nice, though. I love that thing. This one is fucking crazy. Make an offer on the lifeform starship. Damn! 1,290,000. God damn. Hell no, I can't afford that shit.
Range booth. Sigma, what the hell is this?
Every time I like talk to an alien, the bottom left hand corner says racism. Man, I wish this game wasn't so confusing. So, you can't go to different galaxies without that quantum ship?
Choice them.
Man.
Can I make one of those things again? Bypass. I need more plutonium.
I find plutonium everywhere.
I just found some.
Oh, I shot a hole in it. Oh my god, I almost crashed into that big ass drone.
Ooh. Signal scan online planetary location because. Gutless metal, tell me which one I should choose because I don't know what to click. Press option to go to the discovery and upload findings to get. Oh, yeah, yeah, okay. I know that.
Wait, how do you do? What does he tell you to do?
Press option to go to discovery and then upload findings to get extra money. That's how I got my money.
It doesn't give me the option, it says upload to its finding.
Hold on. Alright, Gutless, what one should I choose? Monolith? I don't even know how to pronounce that. Colonel? Is transmission or shelter? I don't know.
Wait, are you buying a new ship?
No. It's a signal scanner.
So I'm so confused right now. Like I built my hyper, whatever the fuck you wanna call it, hyperdrive. And then I can't even fuel it up. I'm so lost right now. Oh, communication received. False signal to return to life. Planet X. Let's go. Wow.
Transmission. I'm just gonna click that. Okay, is there any Heridium nearby?
I landed on the platform. I'm a boss.
I've done that before.
No.
Oh, what's all that over there? Oh, it says on
like
Fall Breeze. Where's my ship at again? Oh, you're serious?
Oh, I got antimatter. Yeah.
How'd you do that?
I found like a life form and it just gave me antimatter. Now I can make a warp cell. Hey, that's awesome. And I can fuel my hyper shit. Yay.
Cat, what the hell are you doing? Receive units,
still can't
receive.
Crap. Antimatter though. Gonna give me one.
Cat, you're weird.
Fly starship into space, hold R2 to accelerate. Flying up using left stick to exit atmosphere. Oh, that's a hyper fucking thing. So proud of myself. I made it, Mom. Open galactic space map by pressing down on the D-pad. Is a space map.
I need this radium right here, man.
I have a map of all the planets, Steven.
Okay, that's lucky.
I mean, all the galaxies. Wait, what? And I can warp there. Wait, this is awesome. This is awesome. Three planets. Oh, it's too far to jump there. Five planets. 86 light years away. I'm warping there. That's awesome. Oh my god. What? This looks so sick. Yo. Oh my god. I'm leaving the fucking galaxy.
Okay, I can build my hyperdrive.
Yeah, then it's gonna tell you to go to like some life form, and then it's gonna give you antimatter, then you have to charge up your hyperdrive, you'll leave the planet, and they can choose a galaxy within distance to warp to. That's awesome.
Charger.
Oh, I'm here, collect bitches.
Warp cell to charge. Wait, how do you get warp cell again?
System UAP Siona X Lucid Galaxy.
Boy.
Whoa, this thing is
pretty fun. What, I need more plutonium?
Acquire antimatter recipe. Antimatter.
Why is it cold here?
Whoa, that's a cool space station. Oh, what?
Danny.
What?
How do you get warp cells again?
You have to, it's gonna tell you to, on the bottom right, it's gonna tell you to go to like some life form on some planet, and then you're gonna have to, it's gonna give you one antimatter, and then you're gonna have to make a warp cell and then charge up your hyperdrive, and then once you do that, you leave the planet and you can exit the galaxy.
Oh. It's honestly just telling me just to fuel hyperdrive.
Yeah, leave the space station. Just wait.
I'm not at the space station, I'm on a planet looking for plutonium because I need to charge my thing up.
Who are you? You look awesome as shit. Got two tons.
Whoa, Viking dagger. What the hell was that for?
Wait, I have learned the Viking word for what? I learned the Viking word.
I get 20,000 units just for that. That's pretty cool. Switch units.
Shield charm. For what?
Selling this like Viking dagger. Ouch. I need plutonium so I can, you know, get off this planet.
Still gonna find out the recipe for this shit. I'm going here.
Oh, I gotta whip my cat out. Cat, you want out? Alright. Boy, I had the worst headache. I had the worst headache earlier today. That hurt so much.
Yeah, me too. And I was at the mall.
Oh, I'm talking about headaches. I think I'm getting another one. Okay, I need to charge.
Like, what in the actual fuck was that?
It's still not good enough.
This planet looks creepy as hell. Rock with like cracks in it. And then in the cracks is like glowing neon green.
Ooh, oh man, I thought I said plutonium for a second.
Oh my god, the weather is irradiated winds.
What is that?
It's probably not good. Research specimen? Oh my god, it says there's radiation in here. Yeah. Wait, is the whole planet radiated? Oh yeah, it is. Oh shit. This isn't good. I found some gold though.
Alright, one of my friends joined our clan on Black Ops. I'll hold up stream.
Hey, look, boots on you. Oh, he's leaving, he's leaving. There's radiation in this bitch. Where is this shit? Manufacturing facility? What the hell?
Actually, maybe I could use some carbon. But I mainly need plutonium.
Ooh, they contain new crafting formulas. Which means I'm about to get the formula for intra-meta nibble.
I gotta get out of this. Right now.
What?
Gotta get out of this planet. Oh, too fast.
Am I supposed to be doing steel reinforced door? Oh, install bolt caster on multi-tool.
Oh boy.
What do I need to get bolt test? I need iron. Are you serious? Well, what the fuck is some iron in?
Inventory is full, so that's not good.
Ow! There's little drones attacking me.
Hey, Gutless, should I sell a Viking dagger?
Viking is a race.
Okay.
Should I can make antimatter now.
Should I sell the nickel? Yeah, and mask. Mask. What do you mean mask?
Now I can craft antimatter, bitches.
Mask. What do you mean mask?
Eat a cock, I can make antimatter now. I'ma recharge my hyperdrive.
Oh. Is that all I should sell? That's it?
I need thallium. Give me the thallium, where's my shit? My ship is over here. They're going into space and you get some fatty up. Fatty.
What does this even do?
In that plutonium. Ow, my ear itches. Oh damn, there's snow on this medium. Wait, what's that?
Now what's this ship is? Oh, you one ugly motherfucker. You look like a deformed version of a gremlin.
Wait, what happened?
This guy looks like a deformed. Holy crap! Almost 4 million units just for this ship. No, thank you. You can keep it.
The highest I found is 1 million, like, 300,000.
No, this thing was 3,800,000.
Have you gone to another galaxy, actually?
No, I went to this place.
What's going on?
One, two, six, 24, 120, gutless metal, do you know what this would be? So times two, then times three, then times four. two, three, four, five, six. Well.
Oh, dang. Extreme.
One times two is two. Two times three is six. Six times four is 24. 24 times five. 24 times five.
Why doesn't he get on and play?
120 times 6 equals... That's 720.
Wait, what's in there? I want to see what's in there.
Ooh. Crash ship. Okay, I think I still gotta go over there. Follow signal to return to real life form. Is that on a door? I guess not. Plasma launcher. I need plutonium, of course.
Oh, I just fell from a really far distance. Oh, I didn't message my person back.
Come on! Why is every time I come to this planet, I lose plutonium? Why did I leave the party? Hold up.
Where'd you go, bruh?
He just kicked me.
Oh my god, what did I do to you? Fucking drones, dude.
I gotta reveal this.
I literally did nothing to these drones, and they're attacking me. I'm literally gathering some plutonium. I think you're so annoying. What's emerald?
I don't know.
Looks like it could be worth a lot of money. I have a shit ton of plutonium now.
I got it. Take antimatter. Okay, thank you.
You still plan on staying, Keegan?
Yeah. I'm probably gonna stream for like 5-10 more minutes and then
head out.
Yeah. Like in the stream. That's cool.
I think the different symbols, like, you know when you scan and it shows like a gold symbol?
Yeah.
I think like those are like the most valuable resources in that galaxy. That's what it seems like.
Bort, no, my inventory is not full. Shut up. Maybe it is. I'm just sitting over here trying to collect some gold. Oh my god, you have to have some skill to land like this, man. I'll send you the screenshot after my stream of how I landed.
Oh, please tell me if there's a suit upgrade in here. Yes. Oh my god, my life. I got a new space thing. Or a new space in my inventory. Yeah. So proud of myself.
Crystals over here that look. Whoa, what? There's a random ship. Boy, come over here. This is all dead. Oh, it's the same guy, the gremlin looking guy. Why I haven't shown your life? What you got?
Okay.
Well, what you got for
got me?
Got
me a suit upgrade. That was what I was here for.
Ooh, you got gold. But I'm fine. Go get those crystals.
I need to find another dropship. Is this another one over here?
Titanium. Let's go back to my ship. I just refueled you. What the hell?
Titanium? When I first saw Bolt Caster, like the upgrade for the gun, I thought of Destiny. Fucking drones, dude. Eat a cock. Just fucking die.
I'm gonna check out this crash ship and end the stream.
You come over?
Yes. Can I take this ship? Gutless, am I able to take the ship over? Like, you know, take it for my own?
Oh damn, my launch thrusters were almost out of fuel. I'm glad I checked.
Alright, so if I just stay on this planet and get my resources I need and everything, I can fix it and then take it. Okay. Actually, I'll just, you know, wait. Can I take your stuff from inside the ship, though? I'll just, you know. Can I take it all? Yeah, I don't feel like repairing it. That's too much work. I'm just looking around. What happened to you?
Have you left the galaxy, I think?
Hell no.
Why not? Tegan.
What?
Why not?
Because I'm exploring right now. Danny, I don't know if I honestly should. Like, not sure if you can take items. I don't think you can. There's a ship on this planet. And I don't know if I should, like, stay on here and repair it at all.
It's up to you, man.
I'll send you a
screenshot. Did it, like, say you have to repair it?
Yeah, like, I have to repair it. Like, I can put all my stuff on my ship onto this, but I usually have to repair it. Like, I have to repair the pulse engine, hyperdrive, deflector shield, phase beam.
At the very beginning, pretty much.
Yeah. Well, Gutless Metal, I'ma end the stream and get off. So I'm gonna get back on maybe half hour or so at my friend's house, you know, the one that's in my stream pretty much. When you've been here and talking, and you can join our party if you want. So thanks for watching my stream. If you liked it, leave a like. If you aren't already subscribed, subscribe. And peace out.